Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another Let's Play. This is going to be a short one, which I am very excited to play. We did play Wario Land 1. It was a blast a long time ago, and I decided to bring back the series with Wario Land 4, the other Wario Land game of my childhood. And there it is! Very hard. Welcome back, my friends, to another episode of Wario Land 4. Fuck. Another thing I wanted to say about this game is the sound. The sound design of this game is awesome. And also, this song. There's something you didn't know, but if you grow the ground pound attack, the background song gets affected by it. It's dumb, but it's funny. Obesity has its perks in this game. You know, the hole doesn't let me. You know, you may as well try to get on holes that actually allow you to go in, right? Oof. God damn it! Okay, I did it. Fucking, this thing's garbage. I hate it. Oh. What's in there? Oh. I guess we'll never... Oh, there's a diamond. Fuck off. God damn it. I want to kill this guy quickly. There you go. I need to grab the worm. Oh god. Okay. Just jump up, Wario. Jesus. There you go. No! Fuck it. Done with it. Look at his little feet. Oh. That's not how to get it. I got it. Now. Yeah, it's the same area. Yeah. So the game tricks me, huh? And he tricked you as well, guys. Don't tell me. Don't tell me he didn't trick you too. You guys think you're very smart? But you guys were tricked as well. I know you will. You were. I don't really want to get stabbed by these guys. Well, I guess that guy saying goodbye. Killed himself. Whoa! It's a Darmanitan, did you know? Darmanitan was first created in this game. 100% facts. That's actually not true, by the way. If actually you believe that, well, I'm glad you trust me so much, but it was a joke. Not very funny, but it was a joke. Yeah, these guys are just trying to eat. Can't really blame them. And Wario's just pretty juicy too, so... You feel like eating Wario sometimes. Okay, well... Don't take that out of context, I guess. I got the CD! So it's beautiful to have a little bit of CDs. You know, CDs not. Alright. What? Oh my god. Got him! Oh my god, such a weird fucking hitbox. Three chests and the treasure. The crown. The crown is for you people watching. Kings and queens. You might have dropped it by accident. There we go! That was Cractus. That was way closer than I was hoping for. So yeah, just a bit of bad gameplay. like bat real land for. Thank you. Thank you for listening. Hope you appreciate the joke. I put a lot of effort into those. Been reading jokes all day. Learning about jokes. Oh, no! I knew this shit would happen. This is easy. As Warrior said, mamma mia. That's how you do it. Woo! Nothing else to say, buddy. We keep getting them diamonds, lots of time. Oh, I didn't find the key. I knew I was missing something. Shit. What? So far, I've been only doing pro gaming, and you guys know it's true. No mistakes. Well, I did. Oh my god, what happened to him? Did you see that? That's how you do it. What can I say? Okay, ignore that. Destroy the thing what is that even? Is that some sort of like poop chunk? You know what I'm referring to, right? Yeah, this one. What is this? A rock? I think it's supposed to be like a rock. I think. I like the concept of poop chunk much better though. I'm sure you intellectuals might just agree with me. So apart from that, I think we almost got it. We got everything. That's how good we are at this fucking game. What can I say? Just kills. Just kills, my friends. I think I'm lost. Have nice velocity. Skills. And instead of this, I'm just messing everything up. You know, I just killed him. Actually, it's pretty good. He's gonna stop being annoying for once in his stupid life. That's what I think. He's dead. Everyone's happy about it. I'm sorry. No one came to your funeral. Only people to just laugh at you. I wanted to make sure... wanted to make sure the enemy was dead. That's why I came to your funeral. I remember that meme, what was it called? I check out on these my enemy's dead, so I see he's dead for good. There's something dumb. Let's do it again. Oh, come on! It was so easy before, you hit me every fucking time. Now you don't hit me? Come on, bro. Ah, sweet, sweet nectar of the gods. H-O-2. No, it's H2O, right? Water? I think I said it wrong. Fuck! That's so annoying. I hate this boss when he does this. Ah! I almost got it on the head. That would have been so fun. Come on. He's never so annoying. Do it! Fucking do the fucking attack! Why is he not doing it? He's not doing it. I forgot how annoying he is. I'm losing on treasure already because I'm taking a fucking 1,000 years to just hit him. Ah, fuck. I don't think my control is very good for this. I don't know why he's not detecting my down. Oh my god, finally. The down input is not very fast on this. Do it! He's not doing it. He's just not doing it. I'd rather die. He's not doing it. Fuck out of here. Damn! I thought it would be way easier with this controller, but ground pound with this controller is very hard. I'll try again. Fucking goddammit! Cold mind. I'm not gonna get angry. Ah! Here we go. Just do the thing. Ah! If I do it from a certain distance. Look at this! That's so bullshit. What the fuck? Fucking did it! Ah! Alright, here we go. Ah! Got him! This level, you know, we'll leave the grim situation of the blue world, and we're going to the
do it. Fucking do the fuck attack,
which is quite sweet. The Topaz world is all about the entertainment. It truly be like that, and the CD as well. Whoa, you see that? I'm gonna put a replay at the end of that pro move. I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna join now the replay. Let's put the replay there. Oh, look at this pro gamer move. Oh man. It was amazing. I think that's pretty rude at the end, you know. It's like, fuck this pig. I didn't manage to see it. It's right next to this one, okay. Like here. What the fuck? How did you reach? Just do the fucking. I want to do the like the charge attack. I'm just not doing it. I don't know why. There we go. That's what I was trying to do all the time, and I couldn't do it for some reason. Kind of lame, to be honest. God damn it. Here we go. Ah! Come on, bro, really? We still took damage anyways, because, you know, that's how it goes. And we have shit to do. Oh shit, wait. No, I went the wrong way. What am I doing? The anxiety begins. 2 minutes still? Man, I can do it for sure in 2 minutes. That's why I tell all the ladies. 2 minutes, more than enough. There we go. And he's dead. Whew! Yeah, he gets very annoying at the end with the little fire. And if you miss it, you have to hit it very well to the side. I think we did pretty well. 3 treasures. So we got the treasure and the three coffers. Or chests. So it's the max treasure as you should have gotten. Very nice. And we did it. We're very close, dude. Clear! Hey, well, welcome to games. How are you guys doing? Welcome to games. My name is Mr. Game, and I'm bringing you a game of Ruby Passage. Let's hop into the Curious Factory, shall we? Because I'm curious about it. And we got a 1,000. Wow.
What the f-
Mr. Ben, come and help me solve the mysteries. God damn it. Come and help me solve the mysteries.
Damn it.
God, I hate this I hate this one. This one sucks.
Huh?
Oh, I saved it! Damn it. Oh, they respawn, all of them? Oh, I didn't know that they can do that. Please, please, please.
Oh, hello there. Oh, you look so sexy today. So thick. Oh.
Let's calm down. This is getting too hot. Let's go to the fridge to make the hot decrease. Fuck. Are you guys happy? Or just going by? No. Kinda. Ah! Kinda doing your thing. Alright, I get it. I get it. I get it. Yes. Are you. Hey! It gets more and more dangerous every time you go in. I just missed 500 coins. Because I missed the jump. Oh my god. Ay, mamacita, why? Do I have to just do it manually like this? Nope. Oh, why did you grab it? Just grab it, warrior! For fuck's sake! Why is the ball moving like this? Grab it! There it is. There's more. Look at this epic monkey, though. Now, that's great. That's what the people want. It's true, man. People just tired of being human. And I agree. Nothing better than being monkey. Monkey that plays video games. And they say the future isn't cool. My goodness. Imagine that. You could be a monk, but you could be a monkey and play video games? Everyone will love that shit. Ah! Are you I entered the door by accident! No! Easy boy. This is fun. Man, this episode. What? I mean, it's one of the diamonds. Are you fucking kidding me? Nothing went well for me. No! I knew this would happen. Oh my god. How did I miss so many hits? There's some hits I threw him in his head and they didn't count. Damn it! See, what the fuck? Fuck out of here with his eggs. What? How did that hit? Oh, the hitboxes on this game are very strange. I really thought I missed this one. But I guess this one worked. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys are keeping safe, washing your hands and all your body. You have to shower. I know we're gamers, but every now and then we have to shower. Well, that's the intro. Golden Period. Why am I like this? Why am I weird? We do have plenty of time to do it. So it's okay. Well, you're not supposed to fall, though. I can't do it. I'm gonna believe, dude. I can do it. Oh. I believe, dude. There's plenty of time. Oh my god! Was there CD? There's no CD! Oh my god! The first? All about that shepherd. Yeah, I don't know, some of them are... Some of them are... You know. You know, some of them, there's good music, okay? I only listen to real music, alright? What is this content I'm making? True questions. The judge's feet? Ooh. Why would you represent the judge's feet with this music? How intense are those feet? I kind of want to see them now. It's annoying because it makes you like jump. Last hit, there we go. Only the lips left. And we got the cat back and all the treasures too. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you, warrior. That is the true prize right there. The heat of a woman's kiss. Thank you, my friends, for watching this Let's Play and the other videos. Keep an eye for the compilation and for the next Let's Plays coming on the channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, friends. Have a good one.